Hey, I have a question. How far can a human body be slowly cut in half until they lose consciousness?